far as that visit is concerned. We now quickly, in fact, getting you more breaking news. BJP leader Nalin Kohli, in an exclusive conversation with CNN News 18, has hit back at the Congress party's politicization of the World Cup finals now. And he has gone on to call that a bizarre comparison and how he's claimed that they are doing injustice to our players. He also goes on to ask, did India and Indira Gandhi and Manmohan Singh coach the Indian team? They're reducing the Prime Minister to this level, and this is unfortunate that they are using this as a political tool.
Sir, Prime Minister Modi being trolled on social media for his presence on the ground yesterday, and people are saying that because of Prime Minister Modi, India lost the World Cup.
It's shocking, it's condemnable, and it exposes the political thinking of several political persons from different political parties who are willing to stoop to this level, to attack the Prime Minister personally, to forget the fact that leaders of the nation, not just in India but globally, attend important sports events, are ignoring the fact that you had an important dignitary from Australia, and they have ignored that, and have tried to even somehow allude that Prime Minister Modi's presence was the loss of the Indian team. Whereas this is doing great injustice to our Indian cricket team, it is doing great injustice to sport, and it shows the level to which they can go just because of their hatred for Prime Minister Modi and the fact that they are willing to stoop to this and drag even cricket and our boys in blue, who are magnificent throughout the tournament, for their absolutely low-level politics. This particular Congress leader who's coming up with this bizarre comparison should be asked, was Srimati Indira Gandhi the coach of the Indian team? Was she the one who coached Kapil Dev and his boys and the other players in the field and how they should play the game? Dr. Manmohan Singh, as is known world over as an economist, do they see him as a sports expert or a cricket coach? Are they reducing Prime Ministers of India to this level? In their blind adulation for Congress leaders and the Nehru-Gandhi family, will they even do injustice to all our cricket greats who made this possible? All the sportsperson, and are they not trying to appropriate the credit that is due to our sportsperson by taking it for their own political gains?
Let me take this across to my colleague Pallavi Ghosh, who's now joining us on the broadcast. Pallavi, this is unfortunate politicking over cricket. India has already lost the World Cup finals, but the Congress party, after what they started, they have to be ready with every response that is coming their way in response to the claims that they had made earlier.
Absolutely. Politics, not just over the cricket match, but more importantly, when India lost the World Cup, that's not the time to be churlish. And in fact, that's very ironical, because you had many top leaders of the Congress, whether it's the Congress President, Mr. Kharge, Rahul Gandhi, Priyanka Gandhi, Vadra, still backing the Indian cricket team. But then you have many voices from the same political party who are now calling the Prime Minister either Panotti or someone whose presence was inauspicious for the Indian cricket team. And in fact, going to the extent of saying that the state should also be renamed, and the fact that a Prime Minister presence there is was something which was completely unwarranted and not required, and accusing the BJP of doing politics over the World Cup. You've given examples of the time when the Congress leadership was also there. I still remember at the Mohali finals, Dr. Manmohan Singh had gone there. Also, when India had won the World Cup the last time round, Sonia Gandhi had actually gone across the city in Delhi around India Gate, celebrating that particular moment. So this is what sportsmanship or sports is all about. In fact, if you look at the social media platform notes coming in from the Congress party, I remember just a day before the World Cup match, in the Congress had put out a handle where they said that India naam hi kaafi hai, punning in or not just on the Indian cricket team but also on the India front alliance. And just as India lost, it also gave out statistics to show how every time India has won, it is only done when the Congress party has been part of the center. And under the BJP, India has gone on to lose all matches. Certainly not what our Indian cricket team, which would expect us to support them completely, would want to hear at this point of time.
Right. Thank you so much for that, Pallavi.